Poehler, and I'm in this wood shop surrounded by what I believe are called tools.
And I'm Nick Offerman. I use tools like these to make a paddle for my canoe, which I also made.
You know, Nick, there are people like you all over this country who can make incredible things with their hands.
That's true.
But I, sadly, am not one of those people.
I did know that, but I wasn't going to say anything.
Wouldn't it be great to find a way to celebrate people who can make something original from scratch and share their talents with the world? Because life is stressful enough. Let's make a show that makes you feel good. What do you say?
We should totally do that.
Then let's do that.
When?
Now, right now. Creativity lives inside all of us.
And there's no better way to express yourself than making something by hand.
It's not just a hobby. It's a worldwide phenomenon. So we've decided to create a competition where we bring together artists and craftspeople from all over the country to this barn. You're an artist, do what you want. We'll watch people dream big.
Ooh.
And work small.
Or dream big and work medium.
Yeah, dreaming big is the point. Each week, our makers will compete in challenges we have specifically designed to test their abilities.
The winners will be awarded a prize that symbolizes their mastery.
It's a patch.
Come get your patch.
I wanted this patch so bad.
But in the end, only one will emerge victorious and be named Master Maker and receive the $100,000 prize.
But we're not making a big deal about the cash.
Because the real prize is a job well done.
I already feel inspired, Nick. Hand me the wooden thing over there with the metal thing on top of it.
You mean the hammer?
Hammer! That's what it's called. I'm learning so much already.
Welcome to Making It.